Here's the 0-2. Gone! So he leaves the yard to left, and they add on. It's 3-0.
When a guy's got a real hard fastball, you can't overswing. All you've got to do is get the bat head to the spot. If you do, he supplies the power, and you'll get to jog around the bases like he did right there.